I am your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. What's the time now? It's 10 minutes after 10. I was preparing to sleep, but I needed to do this video. Somebody asked me in one of the comments on a video that I made that I do several videos in a day. That is as if I don't have any other thing to do, or as if I'm under pressure. Really, I am under pressure. There is no time. I've always learned to live with time. I've always learned to work with time. When I got to 40, I discovered that I had wasted so many years just doing religious activities and doing regimentation, routine, and religion. And I decided to start my life afresh. And I decided to reignite my vision. And then I left Aba and came to Ugili. I wrote several books throughout the night. Several books. I usually write at night. And I'll just point out books. Today, those books have turned to a multi-million naira asset. I make money from books that I wrote years back. I just took a little bit of a book I wrote in 2009, The Challenges of the Firstborn, and preached it on YouTube. And it has had a lot of views and comments from all over the world. Listen, time is not guaranteed for anyone. I'm 65. If you add 15 years to this age, I will be 80. I remember vividly when I was 40, when I came to this town, how time flies. You must maximize it. You must work with time, and you must use time as an asset. I invested in real estate very early in my life, and I invest in real estate on a daily basis. Today, I went to look at 5 acres and 6 plots that I'm going to pay for. So I have this consciousness of time as something that is not tangible. It is not my own, but the allocation I have, I must impregnate it with activities, fruitful activities, not frivolities. Fruitful activities, not frivolities, that will produce results for me. So that's why I'm under pressure. I keep doing these videos, and I am leaving behind a legacy. I've had classmates that died. I've had friends that died. So I'm just living by the grace of God, and I must maximize this time. You will think you are young, but between 35 and 50 is only 15 years. Remember where you were 15 years ago. So I work with time. I remember when I opened this school, I was under pressure. Today, I am more relaxed. I don't need to go to work, and I make money. Now that you are strong, now that you are young, now that you are agile, now that you can write. I wonder how pastors just preach their messages and throw them away. They don't turn them into books. Do you know that all most of the books I wrote were messages I was given to preach by churches? Some of those who listen to them have forgotten them. But I'm still making money from them. I remember Hold On To Your Vision. Money Is An Idiot was giving me $250,000 every month because of the Assemblies of God Church. And I just reprinted Money Is An Idiot. It's going to give me $4 million. I write books under pressure. I do projects under pressure. There is limited time, particularly when you come from a poor background like mine. You need to maximize this time because your fathers wasted theirs. Your elder brother wasted theirs. Must you waste yours too? Must you spend time discussing with people who are not going anywhere? Young man, make the maximum use of your time. I remember when I had my brothers around me. I remember when I had my parents around me. Today, they've all gone. They only remain as memories. But I'm still here. I'm not leaving memories behind. I'm leaving monuments, infrastructure, and things that people can manage. Can manage. Why are you wasting your time? Why are you living as if you are just preparing for death? Why don't you live to live? Produce things that even after you have departed, people will keep listening to them, reading them, enjoying your services and your products. I had to wake up to do this video. Many of you are sleeping your lives away, discussing your lives away, drinking your lives away, resting your lives away. Wake up and pursue your life. Tomorrow early morning, I'm going to do a video for those children who are not standing up to meet expectation. It is about 17 minutes after 10 p.m. I'm in my wife's bedroom and I had to wake up to do this video. My granddaughter is lying down here. My wife is watching television. But I have a consciousness of time. Time is an asset. Manage it well. God bless you. I remain your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. If this video has blessed you, share it with somebody. Subscribe to this channel. Send a message to me on +234 7052 13 6763 to attend online my annual Word and Wisdom Conference that comes up on the 1st of April, which is Easter Monday, by 10 a.m. I do a lot of counseling to a lot of people from all over the world. When I mean all over the world, different countries of the world. I do it. You can send me a message on the same number, +234 7052 13 6763. God bless you. I remain your friend, Dr. Charles Apoki. I can now go to sleep. Wow! Woo.